So you got an untold Janet Jackson story?
Well, one Janet story.
Uh-oh, let me sip my wine.
You know how I feel about her. I love her. I think she's the dopest.
She's Janet Jackson.
I'm at Jermaine Dupri's house for a weekend. I come down, I stay with him. I'm planning on staying for like a week or so.
Is it a nice house? Must be a lovely house.
Beautiful house.
Beautiful. Oh, I imagine. Beautiful. I imagine.
Big, huge house. I'm downstairs, I sleep, I guess it's the morning, and JD is left to go, I guess, to the studio or to the office. So I come upstairs, as I'm walking, I'm trying to head to the kitchen. Now, there's two ways to get to the kitchen. The shortest route to the kitchen is straight through this living room, and you can walk straight to the kitchen. But the longest way is down this hall, make a left, and it's down another hall. So we don't want to go that way because that's too far. It's early in the morning. We're trying to get to the kitchen. So I make the left to cut through the living room, and JD has this big-ass parrot that he lets out of the cage, and he's just walking around. Big-ass parrot. Looked like a damn dog.
Not flying. Walking. Like, walking.
No, well, he's walking, but he's walking on the cage, and I can feel me and this bird just not connecting. I'm super nervous. I'm super scared. I'm just like, yo, I hate up JD's bird right now.
I don't even know where this story is going, but I love this story already.
I'm having beef with this bird. I'm kind of like in limbo. Like, you ever seen girls do jump rope, how they go back and forth?
Like double dutch?
Yeah, they're trying to decide when to go in. That's how I was for about 30 seconds. So I said, to hell with it. I start cussing out the bird. Then I hear this voice calling the bird's name. Robbie, stop it. And I say, what the hell is that? And it's freaking Janet, right? So now I'm trying to toughen up. I'm trying to man up like I wasn't scared of the bird at first.
Wait, did you know already that they had been dating?
I knew, but this was my first real, like, this
Got
is
it.
Real. You know, before they were dating, I've met Janet several times. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? Here and everything. But never in that type of setting. You know, it was always a award show, a party, or in passing.
You didn't know she was in the crib, right?
No, but she looks the same way.
She woke up like this?
I don't know how long she been up. When I woke up, she was like this. I couldn't do nothing but laugh because I tried to act tough.
Yeah.
All of a sudden, and I was just like, Nelly, you blew it.
And Janet saved you, so she saved you from the bird.
Yeah. That's not how I wanted my encounter to go. Janet saving me from the bird.